Three Lebanese soldiers have been killed by gunmen who opened fire at a checkpoint in the Wadi Hamid area near the town of Arsal. The assailants then escaped back across the border into Syria. It's not the first clash between Lebanese military and gunmen, and comes as Syrian soldiers, backed by Lebanon's militant Hezbollah fighters, continue their assault on the nearby border town of Qusair.